Live from Philadelphia, it's the 125th annual Mayflower Kennel Club Dog Show. 3,000 dogs competing for best in show.
To think that in some countries these dogs are eaten.
Cookie and I work as a team. We met at this dance.
He didn't want to dance.
I got two left feet.
I thought he was kidding.
But I wasn't. I was born with two left feet.
Beatrice has been showing signs of depression.
Ever since she saw us having sex, what would you like to say to Beatrice right now?
I'm sorry you had to see that.
I've been a hairdresser about 14 years. And went to a show. I asked my ex-wife, I said, who's that? She says, that's Scott.
We got top loin, porterhouse, T-bone. We got everything.
Amazing. So basically, you know, meat.
Leslie and I, we have an amazing relationship. People say, oh, but he's so much older than you. And you know what? I'm the one having to push him away. We both love soup.
A bloodhound not only has a great nose, but they can talk.
What you doing, bloodhound doggy?
What you doing? What you doing? And he's saying, I'm ready. That's when you know he's ready for show.
That goal is that best in show ribbon.
Actually, poodle means puddle in German.
You want your busy bee?
Come get your busy bee.
God, how is it? If she doesn't get a door, she's gonna flip out!
It's not in here. You left it at the hotel.
Go to the hotel and get busy bee!
That's my favorite, the miniature schnauzer. You'd think they'd want to breed them bigger, wouldn't you? Like grapefruits or watermelons.
Don't look at the fat head. Losers are freaks. You look at me!
He went after her like she's made out of ham.